Welcome, race fans, to the 50th running of the Daytona Supercross here at the World Center Racing. If you're in motocross, if you're in the industry, you're here today. It's the 50th running of the Daytona Supercross at these hallowed grounds. There's going to be a battle tonight under the full moon. Eli Tomac's going to battle with Roczen. Marcia might take him out. Who knows what's going to happen?
You guys excited for the race tonight?
Yeah! You're going to see the best racing in the world. The best racers in the world are here today, and I'm just happy to be here. So, God bless America. Here comes Ricky Carmichael doing the braid lap here. Ricky designed the track, and he's been riding it. Bringing the riders out, we're gonna head down to the starting gate and get the first qualifier. Stay tuned. Robson. Here comes Eli Tomac. He was so fast I couldn't keep up to him. Chris Canning's got the only two-stroke bike out here, the 125.
Hey, Nicole told me to say hi.
Chris Canning's a man, four-time New England pro champion on the line there. Woo! Go, Chris! First heat race of the night in front of a packed house here in Daytona. What's happening, guys? You psyched for the race? What do you think, honey?
I think it's awesome. Come on, Chris.
Stay tuned. The next video will be the 125 heat race. God bless America.